Well, the Hinds County Sheriff and Board of Supervisors are still at odds over prisoner escapes at the Hinds County Detention Center. The latest skirmish was Sunday. 16 WAPT Scott Simmons reports critics say the county needs to fix the problem before it costs taxpayers millions of dollars.
An uprising Sunday was the latest in a long series of incidents where inmates were able to get out of their jail cells at the Raymond Detention Center. Prisoner rights attorney Tom Welch says he could go to court to ask a judge to force a fix to the problem.
If I go to court and get a court order ordering them to repair the cells, what's different? You can't fix stupid.
Welch is a court-appointed overseer and a prisoner rights attorney. He says the sheriff should shut the Raymond Detention Center down until the doors get fixed.
And then when they get the doors fixed, we can move them back. But I understand the staff. I mean, would you want to work in a jail?
More staffers quit their jobs at the detention center this week. Some former employees told 16 WAPT there are not enough guards to operate the jail.
How understaffed is it?
Very understaffed.
The county claims as of last week there are 26 vacancies at Raymond alone. The sheriff claims the real problem is broken doors.
That's the basic problem. Once you repair a door, why is it that the inmates have the opportunity to go and tamper with the doors? Something is wrong with that scenario.
Is the sheriff accountable for that?
The sheriff is accountable.
Can you tell me how the inmates managed to get out of the jail cell yesterday?
Well, I was able to compromise the locks on the cell doors as normal. It's nothing new.
The sheriff provided me a stack of work orders, evidence he says that the county is not doing the repair work.
Well, fact of the matter is, every time there's a disturbance, every time something happens, there's always a potential for legal ramifications. So
the Board of Supervisors now sending their staff attorney to answer those questions.
Well, doors have been fixed. And fact of the matter is, every time you have a disturbance, doors can get broken, other things are going to be damaged.
Another chapter in the debate over safety at the Raymond Detention Center, neither side seemingly providing an end to the story. Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.
Well, we called the sheriff's office today to confirm reports of at least 5 employees resigning today because of problems at the jail. Spokesperson Othar Kane would not answer and replied, quote, those are personnel issues.